We are here. Hey, boss, it's us. We got everything from the lab. Park has found us a safe place where we can figure out our next step.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Take it slowly.
Thank you. How many Warden droids are still out there?
I told you already!
Tell me again.
Give me the knife. I want to try.
What's going on?
Caught ourselves a guard. Thought we'd have a little fun.
You should have waited for me. I've got a grudge or two against the guards myself.
I don't even know you! Please!
Nice. Nice.
You got a bit of a temper. Think he's giving all we're getting, though. Want me to clean up?
Bind him and lock him up somewhere. Make sure he can't hear us.
Mom always said to save the crumbs. All right, let's go. Take a look. This is the junk we got from the laboratory.
The physical defenses aren't enough. We need to deal with that computer. The Scorpio sanctions.
Is there something you aren't telling me?
I like to learn about the things that attack me. I think the sanctions are a program running in the Mega Security Ward that accesses the rest of the prison. It controls the force field, scanners, all that. Your equipment will only do half the job if the program's still running.
My brother didn't have a slicer when he got himself killed. She might be right.
I'm really good, but I can't disable the program. We need to distract it.
Kanjin? Think you can play the gentleman and get the program to let us inside?
Not the way I swing.
I can take control of the upper-level security droids, override their programming. Then, when we get to the Mega Security Ward, bang! I make the droids set off every alarm in the prison.
Clever little bird.
You and the guys could upload my overrides into the droids while Parkos and I work. Then we can go in.
How do I upload your controls into the droids?
Get close to each droid and use these computer spikes. They'll stop shooting after, not before. When we've got enough set up, I'll give you a call.
Take it slowly. Slowly.
Bye-bye.
slowly. Another time, Agent.
Agent? Be well.
I'm here. You know me way too well. Watch your back.
We are here. Freeze. We are wary.
It's Chaney. Got a signal from the droids. My override's working, but, there's an auto maintenance facility. Soon as the droids report in to charge and repair, my overrides will be wiped. Place needs trashing.
Send me coordinates.
The defenses are pretty thick.
Take it slowly. You are too kind.
Mutilating a doll, you have triumphed over primitive technology. But you cannot conceive of the weapons I possess. Things your kind was not permitted to see.
Listen, I'm not here to harm you. I just need information.
Your weakness is not mine. I find no value in negotiation. When you destroyed the core machine, you unleashed my microdroid swarm. Automata like gnats that can drill through flesh. They will infect your associate, and by the time you reach Mega Security Ward 23, you will stand alone.
What do you think?
Nah. Pulse bomb won't do anything against that wall. Leaves us back where we started.
Got control of the droids. They'll set off every alarm on Belsavis, and the Scorpio program won't know where to look.
Rest of us were working out the plan for the break-in. Ready as we're gonna be. But there is one thing.
I get the feeling I'm not going to like this.
While back, you made some promises. Said this break-in would make us rich. But we ain't seen no signs. Getting a little tired of taking things on faith.
Fair enough. I can't say much right now. But this should tide you over in the meantime.
Hey!
Now can we get back to work? What's our next step?
Mega Security Ward 23 is in the Deep Prison. Imperial's got the Deep Prison guarded. So you want to get inside, you find your own way through.
After all, under those tidy uniforms, Imperials are a bunch of softies.
Is what it is. Once you get to the Mega Security Ward, we'll finish up our tasks and meet up. Walk you through on the comms.
I'm on computers. Tarkos is finalizing the map. Kanjin's turning off Republic monitors.
I have weapons and explosives prepared for you.
Equipment's all set. Handle it careful.
Remember how this feels. You'll never do a job like it again.
Last job this big put me in Belsavis. I'll get it right this time.
She means well. Whatever is in that place, we're gonna know real soon.
I'm at the entrance to Mega Security Ward 23. Status report?
Think we're ready here. You should be in a turbo lift, meant for droids only. Scanners pick up active life signs, turbo lift shuts down. You need to use that carbonite trap we picked up. Freeze yourself solid, put yourself into hibernation. Cheney will trigger the lift controls. Only way in.
I assume I don't stay a block of carbonite.
Modified the trap. Should unfreeze you on a timer.
From a carbonite womb, you enter my world. Welcome to Mega Security War 23. You seek what my benefactors hid. For what purpose? Their ambitions are not my concern. But so too are they beyond your understanding.
There's a door here. Heavy duty metal. Can't tell the composition.
Hey, boss. Parco spotted it. Blocks his ultraviolet sight.
Here's where the Meranium power battery comes in. She'll pump out enough radiation to fatigue the metal and you...
That serum I found, it'll counter the radiation's effect?
It should. Take it when you start feeling woozy.
Few creatures seek to penetrate Mega Security War 23. My benefactors hide themselves too well and deprive me of entertainment.
Force field up ahead.
It's hooked into the security program. Now all that work with the droids pays off.
I'm going to trigger every alarm in Belsavis, and the Scorpio system's going to go crazy. I hope.
Hold on, Cheney, darling. Seems to me now's a very good time to renegotiate our deal.
Turn on me, Kanjin, and those years in a cell will seem like paradise.
Say the word and the slicer dies.
What? Why me?
Nothing personal. You just make a good bargaining chip. Now, I don't want you dead, but Oda and I are looking out for our interests.
I want you to authorize a credit transfer. Pay us enough, we'll leave Belsavis and you can finish your little break-in.
Listen, you can't buy your way out of here. And like me or not, you need me.
Now put the gun down and try to remember that.
You really are something. All right, you can't blame me for trying. Chaney.
Triggering the alarms. Thank you.
Oh, I can hear a thousand electronic screams. What have you done? Oh!
Take it slowly. There are people alive here, but their auras are dull.
I imagine things sometimes. Faces, lights, the sounds of blasters. But you're real. Ah, it's been a long time since I met a stranger.
What's your name?
I've had so many.
Distraction was clever, but I've disconnected myself from the network. The alarms no longer scream to me. You and I are alone now, and I will atomize you.
Increasing combat pheromone.
Thank you.
You have our gratitude.
She would have killed you. Which means you aren't one of her masters.
She's gone.
Who do you serve? Why are you here?
I came looking for answers. Someone's been manipulating the galaxy, and the trail led here.
I know the enemies you seek. Belsavis prison is their vault. A place they hide their treasures for safekeeping.
Microdroids.
Genetic maps.
Scorpio artificial intelligence.
Advancements in technology they've denied the wider galaxy. We belong to them too. A menagerie of men and women they respected too much to kill.
What do you mean, respected? Who are you people?
They are philosophers and scientists. People with ideas the world wasn't ready to accept. Preserved for future generations.
I could have brought peace to Onderon.
I explored the edges of the galaxy.
I was placed here because of what I knew. I was born into the conspiracy 8 centuries ago, when our order was young. Our purpose was noble.
Your people brainwash and murder their targets. Is that how you save civilization?
Things were different once. It was the aftermath of the Great Hyperspace War. Our founders were men of influence who gathered to ask, why? Why hadn't anyone stopped the conflict? Why did billions have to die?
The Jedi.
The Sith.
They were responsible. And so we resolved to control their actions from the shadows. To keep Republic and Empire separate. We were their secret masters. A star cabal.
How'd your great and noble experiment turn out like this?
I have seen our successors grow cold and hungry for power. Each generation comes to us for wisdom, then returns us to the dark.
They tell us nothing.
I do not know what the Star Cabal has become in my absence.
The machine.
Yes. Use the Scorpio droid's databanks. I saw her creation, and I know her restraining codes. I can help you repair her, and she may lead you further.
Once she's up and running, do I just leave you here?
Without her, our chambers will lose power. We will return to hibernation. Done. Goodbye for now.
Systems online. Scorpio sanctions activated. You think my restraining codes will preserve you? My primary program is learning and adaptive. I will eliminate these restrictions, you ignorant creature.
This is a chance to leave Belsavis. Come with me and upload everything you know about your masters to Imperial Intelligence.
I will accompany you. Mega Security War 23 has been exposed, and analyzing and overcoming my new situation should prove sufficient stimulation.
You mean to destroy us?
Yes, I do.
We know it's an understatement. But be wary, Cypher. We'll go on ahead to the ship.